It happens every day to millions of people around the world. And there's nothing you can do to stop it.
Did you see the memo?
One of these days, I just kick this piece of shit.
Did you get that memo?
Excuse me. I believe you have my stapler.
I'll go ahead and make sure you get another copy of that memo.
And when the boss finally crosses that line...
Next Friday is Hawaiian Shirt Day.
There's only one thing left to do.
I don't like my job, and I don't think I'm gonna go anymore.
So you're gonna quit?
Nuh-uh, not really.
Critics are calling Office Space a smart and savage comedy.
Ah! He's my boss, and you slept with him!
It will strike fear into the little hearts of evil bosses everywhere.
Listen,
looks like you've been missing a lot of work lately.
Well, I wouldn't say I've been missing it, Bob.
That's just a straight shooter with upper management written all over him.
That virus you're always talking about, the one that could rip off the company for a bunch of money. How does it work?
Ron Livingston, Stephen Root, and Jennifer Aniston.
So you're stealing?
No.
Directed by Mike Judge, creator of Beavis and Butthead.
So you're gonna make a lot of money, right?
Yeah.
That's not yours?
Well, it becomes ours.
How is that not stealing?
Office Space.